everyone, I'm Tasneem back here with this week's movie review. Ayushmann Khurrana and Bhumi Pednekar made waves with their 2015 romantic comedy Dam Laga Ke Haisha. The duo is now back together again in another rom-com titled Shubh Mangal Saavdhan. The movie tackles an unusual but adult and real topic in a light-hearted comedy. Both the actors have been in films which have dealt with unconventional and sensitive issues, like Ayushmann in Vicky Donor and Bhumi in a recent Toilet Ek Prem Katha. With their amazing on-screen chemistry and Bhumi's new trim and fit look, this movie was also highly awaited. Let's take a look.
Mummy se baat ki. Acha papa se. Tyagi duggal.
This film is a remake of a Tamil movie and the story is simple. Mudit, played by Ayushmann Khurrana, and Sugandha, played by Bhumi Pednekar, are an engaged couple who are falling in love as they await and prepare for their big day. During this journey, the couple discover Mudit's very personal gents problem, how that affects the couple and eventually their families, and whether or not love wins and the marriage goes through is what the story of Shubh Mangal Saavdhan is all about. As you can tell, this is an original story that has a stamp of individuality all through it. Yes, there are similarities with recent films the duo have worked on, but 5 minutes into this movie, the charm and hilarious dialogues will have you forgetting all about any similar films. Taking a problem that's relatable and common and weaving it into a love story is a brilliant way of telling a simple tale. The dialogues are clever, and every single scene is sprinkled with witty remarks that will instantly induce laughs. From the way the couple discover the problem to the search for a solution by the families who get involved, the movie is an entertaining, breezy watch that leaves you wanting more when it ends. One of the best aspects is that it never belittles Mudit's condition, nor does it make the issue seem like it would be the woman's problem in society moving forward if the couple are unable to have children. Those are reasons enough to watch this film. The movie treats both Mudit and Sugandha's characters as equals and gives them voices to stand up to their families and society. To say that Ayushmann Khurrana and Bhumi Pednekar are good actors is an understatement. Ayushmann is an absolute treat to watch on screen. From his effortless acting to his body language and expressions, he's wonderful in every scene he's in. He's performed this role of a small town boy before, but he definitely showcases more range in this movie. Delivering an equally excellent performance is Bhumi Pednekar. Once again, the actress shines with her natural acting talents. Her Sugandha is a strong character who does not ease up on her expectations of her fiancé and tries very hard to find a solution as she knows the reality of what will be of their future otherwise. Bhumi absolutely kills it. It's wonderful to see the two actors come together again as their chemistry is perfect and they work wonderfully off of each other. The supporting cast who make up the duo's parents are also great and are a crucial part of the film. They are delightful to watch and add the perfect amount of humor. The movie has a few songs intertwined with the story and they work well in the background. Shubh Mangal Saavdhan is a refreshing rom-com that hits all the right notes. The topic is not suitable for young children, but it is an adult family entertainer. It's a progressive film that celebrates women equally as men and should be seen by all. We're giving this movie a well-deserved 4 stars. The movie's tagline says, "Stand up for love." That idea depicts a wonderful thought that goes beyond physical compatibility. Definitely check out Shubh Mangal Saavdhan.